Good morning, Dons. First up, today and tomorrow, sophomores will be having their retreat. Depending on which cohort you're in, you'll either be today or tomorrow. So make sure to dress in spirit dress and check in at the For God and Country Plaza by 8:30. Next up, if you're interested in ASB, applications are due this Friday. Seniors, there will be a drive-in movie on March 11th at the Santee Drive-In. If you're going, plan on checking Schoology for all info and to find the link to reserve a spot. A few days ago, there was a survey released to members of Cathedral Catholic Community that asked about what you all want to do for cohort attendance. If you want to share your opinions, check out the email. The Rho Kappa Honor Society would like to honor Thurgood Marshall, who was a civil rights activist who served as the first African-American Associate Justice of the Supreme Court of the United States. One of his most famous cases was Brown versus Board of Education in 1954, when he argued that schools should not be segregated. In a landmark decision for the civil rights movement, Marshall won the case, demonstrating that segregation is unconstitutional. Lastly, remember to fill out the Gratis App survey before entering campus each day and to show up in full dress code to meet school requirements, which means a polo and no jeans. Thanks for watching and have a great day.